hard to create that intensity in 9 days of practice.
Comes back to the line, played around for Petrie. He shot, scores! Jeff Petrie with a point shot, and the Canadians strike first, 3.5 minutes in.
You know, so often you say you're not going to beat the goaltender from out high, but the down-low battles is something that Montreal can have success with. Look at Petrie take a delay, and right on the tape as Kotkaniemi's story continues. There's a definite shot pass there through traffic. Look at that, tape-to-tape as Kotkaniemi won his battle in the corner, got to the side of the net, and what a way to rattle Hellebuck there.
Round it comes, and Kulak's ventured down. Eric Staal and Edmondson, the shot, kicked out. The Brandon Manitoba native hands it to Perry in front, scores! Corey Perry setting up Eric Staal, and it's 2-0 Canadians.
The continuation, this line has really started to find some energy and find some chemistry. Nice job of Edmondson setting the pick there, and you can see a bit of a long shift in the defensive zone. Stanley throws the puck away, a little reverse there, and goes after the hit on Perry.
A play pass to Suzuki. And Lowry breaks that up, and it's a race, and Lowry's got a stiff, short-handed break, and Lowry scores! Side with a little room, watched closely by Kulak. An outlet here for Caulfield, who moves it ahead, and now Edmondson. Up for Suzuki, it's a 2-on-1 with Toffoli. Here's Suzuki in, scores! What a move by Nick Suzuki! And the Canadians lead by 2 again.
It's about Deneau going up against the top lines. Well, here on the change, it's the Suzuki line going up against Scheifele. And what happens at the end of it? An offensive zone shift that the Jets are thinking, okay, I'm going to be able to get something going. And instead, an outlet pass. Talk about patience.
Dubois in front, Forbert scores! Derek Forbert on a feed from Pierre-Luc Dubois.
He keeps the puck alive. Now you get a curl back and a nice pass. And I think Petrie was more of a screen there for Price. That's good patience.
Just over 9 minutes remaining in the third of one goal game. Breakaway pass, Shea Weber in! Stopped by Hellebuck, they score on the rebound! And Montreal's restored the two-goal lead.
Behind is the defenseman, but that's exactly what happens. And then it's Gallagher on the doorstep. You can see Hellebuck thought he had it in his pads.
Dion Ehlers sends it across, one-timer scores! Kyle Connor! It's a one-goal game!
Hold this puck for just a second. That forces Price to look through the traffic in front, identify, yeah, that's a threat, and then that hard pass to a down low. Connor just perfectly executed, and Connor, as he does, gets the quick release, and man, it's just a half an inch away.
That little clear. Evans is going to get down there first. The net is empty. Can he tuck it in? He does! Pays a price, but scores the goal.
Have to make, and you know that Scheifele's coming back defensively to make a play, but you're in a vulnerable spot at this point, and it's basically over. And he runs through the check of Evans.